watching next game, game 7?
Yeah, I'll watch for sure. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't going to be at home with the game on or watching parts of it anyway. I probably won't watch the whole game, but I'll definitely watch some of it.
Do you like playing in the Garden? Do you endure it?
I think at this time of season you like playing anywhere. I think it's just exciting to be playing and out there. But, you know, we obviously have that rivalry with New York that's always there. But for us, for me, who I want to play, it doesn't really matter.
What's it like to do this with Coach DeBoer? You won a Memorial Cup with him as a teenager and having him back, you know, coaching
it. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a good feeling to have a coach like that that you have experience with or you have a relationship with. And I have a lot of respect for him. I've said it a ton, but he's helped me get here. Pretty special to share this with him. It's my first time this far, too, so it's definitely a special feeling.
So not a coincidence, would you say, that your breakout season was his first season with the club?
I don't know. We'll wait till it's over, but it's been he's definitely helped me a lot, you know, confidence-wise, and just put me on the ice in situations and giving me that extra couple minutes definitely helped.
Does a long layoff, what do you do? I mean, you had a long layoff before the first series. Looks like you're going to have one now.
Yeah, I think we've just got to stay ready. Like, you watch practice out there, it's pretty tough and pretty good practice, so I think we've got to keep doing those things we're doing. We've got to stick together as a group in here, and I'm sure you guys see it. We have a great locker room, and it's a lot of fun to be in here, and we've got to just keep working hard and stay on the same page.
Lose your skate levels there today?
Yeah. I don't know what that was. Like, I had no edge, so everybody started banging their sticks when I tried to get up the second time, but I had no edge out there, so just decided to go and sit on the bench for a bit and get it fixed.
Everybody keeps on asking about the Garden, what's it like to play there. What's it like to play in Washington when it's basically all red?
Yeah, they have a great fan base here, too. You know, they're loud, they're into it. It's, I think they definitely have a good support there as well.
Annoying horns.
Yeah, they got the horns. But no, anywhere you play at this time of season, it's going to be loud and busy, quite a few people there, so it's good.